time you came home.
Hey, man, what you doing here, man?
I thought we were supposed to meet at the pool hall. What happened, man?
I thought...
Just come on. I need you to help me make this money back, okay? Just come on. Stop being a fool. Let's go.
Something wrong with the food? You thinking about Raheem?
I know who killed him.
What?
I know who killed Raheem.
Who?
I can't tell you that, Yolanda.
Did you tell the police?
Hell no, I ain't telling no police.
You're mixed up in it, aren't you?
I didn't kill him, if that's what you're thinking.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I don't know.
You don't know? Excuse me, I thought he was your best friend. Yes. Oh, hold on. It's Steel.
What up? Q, man. I'm down here at the pool hall with Bishop, man. What are you still doing down there, man? I told you about that.
You met me in my hallway, man. What was I supposed to do?
Say no. Just come down here, man. I'm scared as hell.
Who is that?
No.
Who the fuck is this? Yo, I'm out.
Wait a minute, Q. What's up?
I'll speak to you later, Yolanda.
Q, let me help you.
I'll speak to you later. All right, I gotta go.
Okay, Q, listen. If you need me, I'll be at the hospital later.
Cool. Later.
Shit.
Yo, man, where we going?
Just down here. I'm being a punk. It ain't gonna take but a minute. No big chops. I really wanted all this to work. But you and Q, you ain't cool no more. See? That's what it's all about. See how scared you are?
Don't you get tired of this shit? What the fuck you want from me?
Nothing.
I can do for you.
Watch that nigga, man. He on some shit. I don't know what's wrong with him. He ain't been acting like himself lately. I mean, it kind of hurt me because we've been best friends since we was in the second grade. Did you know that? And I try to talk to him. He don't even hear me. He gone. I mean, I could look out for myself, but... what he might do to Steel? The way he been acting lately? You my man and everything, but, I'd do him in if I have to. Word up.
Mrs. Thurman. This is Q. I mean, this is Quincy. How? Is Steve? Is Eric home?
No. He's been home a long time. Hey. You know where he is?
Thanks a lot, Mrs. Thurman.
Thought you'd be looking for transportation out of town by now.
Trip, man. You gotta tell me what's going on, man.
You done slid down a razor blade and landed in an alcohol river. Word is, you killed Raheem. And Quillis and Rodamee.
That's bullshit, man. You know me better than that.
I don't know that.
Come on, Trip. You know me since I was a kid.
I known a lot of killers since they was kids.
All right, I need you to get word to Bishop for me.
I'm listening.
I want him to meet me tonight alone.
When? Where?
125th Street, by the Henry Hudson, by the diner. Tell him meet me there at 12. Yo, thanks a lot, man. That's all I got, G.